It's 11:40, leaving to York Landing today.
Everyone's taking long to get ready though.
How much hour drive is it?
12-hour drive, we're leaving Wednesday.
My brother's staying home watching the dog. 12 hours. Oh yeah, he's already feeling the burden of us being gone. He doesn't look too good. Bye dad. Starbucks stop.
Trying my hardest not to.
Shiny.
Is that your number?
Yeah. I forgot my smokes in my mom's car.
Did you just say?
What?
What the hell did you just say?
I said that's embarrassing.
Speed.
I'm gonna speed in this area. That's where I got a fucking ticket.
She's a nice on you.
Realize I was actually going that fast.
And that's the dangers of it. You just gotta realize I've never gotten a ticket. No?
Pick up some buffalo skulls and drop off some sage.
Oh.
I picked that sage, by the way, and I got a speeding ticket. Thank you very much. And
he's complaining.
And probably gas up again there because there's no gas stations on the way from Grand Rapids to Thompson.
Really?
Ponton burnt down to the ground.
How far is Thompson from Grand Rapids?
4 hours, I think.
Why do you look like me? And you know the ride's long.
Here, just eat this cookie.
I don't need your pig. Look at this. Yeah. I'm loaded.
Where did you get that loaded?
I saw it on the ground.
Gail, here, it's mine. Fell from my purse.
Dad tried to take it. Just rip it from my hands.
Just going on my walk.
Yeah?
On my YouTube. Say hi, 6 subscribers.
Hi, all your subscribeskers.
Subscribeskers.
Pelican Bay. Just kidding.
This is the Pell, okay? That's what the natives call it.
The Pell?
You guys are fucking lame. Come on, kids, you're coming with me.
Taste my lightning.
Oh my god, I just broke that.
No. Did you just swear? No.
Yeah.
Hey guys, there's a Pelican Landing. Stopping in here at Andrew Jacobson's. Sundance Chief.
Is this guy coming with us or something?
You puked in it?
Yeah. I had like projectile puke with us one time. We got here late at night and then I just fucking
fucking hurled. It's fucking gnarly.
It's real deadly. I'm loving this.
The zombie
lights are on. It's only 6:30. This is stormy weather. And you know, is it being people?
Shut up. Why?
My one foot keeps falling asleep.
Like planes.
What are all these little bugs?
Down when the other planes
black flies.
But then when they're gone, it's like they're like 1:30, so it's constantly.
Girl, do we have bug spray?
Yeah, I've
got. Gonna be bugs over there, eh?
You might have to stop at a boat and.
Why?
Yeah, you just said you need a pee. Right?
Yeah. Pee, you need a pee.
Fuck, Cheryl.
And if you pee.
Tony!
Let's go, guys.
I tried to take a photo. Hey, guys, we just landed in Thompson. Taking a plane. Lots of bugs. Fucking cold. Taking a plane tomorrow.
Oh, you can't get up. Come here. Oh, sissy.
Excuse me.
There's worse things to fear.
Slow mo.
I'm gonna put him to work. Him and Bubby.
Can you ask for the bite?
Everybody's stressing.
Let me in. Okay.
You know what's stressing, Dad?
Nah, I don't know.
Give us an update on what's happening.
Well, today we went, we're quickly packed up here, and we have a charter flying out of Thompson here to York Landing. That the people of York Landing got together to bring us in. So my brother-in-law can pass on the ceremonies to them. And we're quickly going to the airport, because we have to be there by 2:30, and I don't know where the airport is. And we're just leaving Nelson McKay's residence.
Thank you, Nelson, for letting us stay here.
Saved us. We're at the camp outside.
Cops bugging these young indigenous men. After Popo. Shoney, tell us what's going on.
Boys are going on a plane there with all of our stuff, and we're going to Sport Lake. Go on the boats. I'm constipated right now. I'm cramping up. It hurts.
That.
But is Split Lake like further north?
Yeah, but then how would we all fit in the cars on the way back?
What's that? What?
Nothing. We're just
up. Yeah. It wouldn't be hard if the ferry don't run until next week.
Grab my coffee.
It'll be just me and Lando. I'm worrying about her in a bit.
That drives into
if
Split. Get
cap.
Your stuff. Make sure you have your double vaccination card.
Give us a little update.
Lennon, York Landing. Nice.
We took this plane. My bags in there, my carry on.
It was nice.
I was scared. I just kept my cool the whole time.
You really did.
Room tour, we just landed in God's Lake, in York Landing. So everybody gets their own room, my bed, a TV, my little desk. Wow, here. And then I thought this was so nice because like this thing comes down, so like if I don't have to be there, I'm just kidding. So cute. We love your climbing. Guys, welcome back. I did my makeup. Did you put on a little rouge?
I put on like a tiny bit. I didn't want to do it. You can't even see it.
Well, you're naturally just gorgeous.
I look a mess. That was my clip in my bag, speaking of a mess.
Vlog. We're walking to the Sundance meeting.
Anything to get to the Sundance. Or no?
Truly. Kind of funny though. We're at New York landing at the Sundance grounds. Fit check.
She's the one that
my
called
mom's
it.
Fit ticket from my mom's
girl. You see them walking the
neck
with the bar, right?
Drifted.
You see them walking, and she's like, hey, can I see
that? Oh. Drifted.
And then I was like,
let's see the bag.
What? That's Ruben. Drifted.
Fit check, three shoes.
Walmart.
Me.
My sister. It's Ruben. Look, it's
getting everybody to wave at him.
I don't know, I got these. Tights. I got it. Destiny.
Prefer to be on the other side of the camera.
My mom's jacket. Just me looking good back.
Are you the only popper?
I was getting
a bunch of good locks from them.
Looks pretty cool though. That they're like right here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, one there too.
Pretty sight.
Mm-hmm. Very pretty. Very nice.
So I took it
and then, like, after this year,
were they still in my purse, or did I take them off?
I don't remember.
Yeah. You may have left them in the truck. I did leave some things in the truck.
7 a.m. Friday morning. Going for breakfast.
Smoky out.
Dad, what are we doing today?
Today, we're going to be
Wait, what day
breakfast.
Is it?
Today is Friday. I think today's the 5th today. Yeah, today's the 5th. We're sitting inside the restaurant here in New York Landing. Ordered breakfast already. It's a very smoky morning. But after we eat, we're going to head to the grounds and we're going to do the nest ceremony.
On our way to the Sundance grounds. Getting black flies. So smoky.
It helps with your grief.
Yeah.
Instead of like somebody providing it, if you have some.
Right now the ladies are digging a hole where Mushtiganabe will stand for the next 4 days or forever, but spirit will stand there for 4 days and they're gonna dress him up. Piss them up first, put Thunderbird in and lightning. Then we'll, the men will stand them up and commencement of building the lodge, rafters, and the stalls. We'll start. And hopefully by 8 o'clock tonight, dancers will have their last meal, last drink. Then. They'll start dancing and I'll start singing. Ceremony will have commenced till Sunday evening when the dancers will eat and come out.
Well, there's a whole story, guys. That's what we're doing right now. Yeah. Got the whole itinerary.
Yeah.
Man. I'm gonna bleep that because that's just where they're. Don't want to turn off the comments. No, I'm just kidding. Caller, Shoney. You have to dance. We're back at the we're back at the restaurant. They're playing good music here. Five-star restaurant up in here. Good eats, good music.
Can I get an amen?
Amen. Me, my mom, Jabee, JC, Chris, my dad, and Dave are going back to the Sundance. That's a bug. And so then it's 8. It's Saturday. Mm-hmm. And the reason that we're up so late is because we go second for piercing, but also like they have to kill like 3 hours for Robin because he has to hang, drag, and pierce, right?
Get his PhD.
Yeah, before anybody else pierces. How are you feeling for Saturday morning?
Pretty good. You?
It's for the video.
I slept in. I was supposed to wake up and go with David.
I said all of the dancers, when they went into their stalls, they were very emotional. They were feeling the lodge. It's very beautiful.
It
was a video show. Are you like, look at that sunburn?
I'm looking
or that shirt? No, I got sunburn. Yeah. They just finished the woman's piercings. Her and Chibi.
I'm looking a little darker
though. I know. Looking a little mocha. And there's a 3-hour break now.
I got myself mud steaks, cheeseburgers, chicken wings, fries.
Nice.
The chicken.
Tonse. Nah, just kidding. I thought the sliding would have been better, but it's looking really greasy. Let's give us an update.
Get lit.
What ceremony we used to do?
I just did the fire ceremony.
Oh, yeah. Now what are they going to do?
Doctorings.
Doctorings? Are you going to do the doctorings?
Yeah, I'm going to get possessed.
Oh. Yeah, let's do the fire ceremony. They're about to do doctorings. Spirit names and all that. Saturday night, boys.
Oh, look, there's a really silly girl coming. Okay.
Huh? What? Raining over here in York Factory.
Raining cats and dogs, man.
That's the Sundance. We're out.
Represent, Rod.